Running out of real estate, dead weight, wasteland. Slimy like what's stepping out of 4chan. I'ma change the format, these alphas are Betamax. Fighting over table scraps, all you see is taillights. All I make is roadkill, my flow goes right overhead. But coming for the throat still, all your fire data blanks. All you do is say your things, obey your rank. You still got money in the major banks. It all comes up to where you put your bucks. Rookie stuff from where the cookies cut. Welcome to the neighborhood. Listen to your big brother deeming what's acceptable. You gon' meet the cleavers, you gon' end up like some vegetables.
Coming up next, it's a heavyweight collision between Daniel Cormier and Daniel Cormier. And now our tale of the tape for this heavyweight fight. Well, at least on paper, what an even matchup here.
Here we go, flex one, you ready? You ready?
We are ready to go with round one here.
Oh, man, with that right leg kick.
Oh, good combination. Superman punch lands, Joe. You can tell he's worked on that.
Oh,
perfect entry to slam him down.
He's going for the guillotine here. He's got the arm under the neck.
Nicely done.
Trying to spin to the back.
Oh, tags him with that. Money left again.
He's got him in side control. Working from the mounted crucifix.
You don't want to be anywhere near his guillotine. This could be trouble.
One-arm guillotine here.
Three minutes to go.
And he's out of the guillotine.
It looks to me like he's trying to turn towards either side.
Cormier gets up and decides to take this fight back to its feet, despite having a seemingly dominant position on the ground. Oh, tags him with the straight. Nice job there by DC. Cormier's overhand punch to the head doesn't get to the target. He telegraphed that one, and it gets blocked.
Excellent job of timing these combinations. Goes for a single.
Excellent movement on the ground here. Constantly moving, constantly staying busy. Oh, huge elbow lands to the head. He's looking to pass. Now he's got the mounted crucifix.
Starting to see some of the damage cut underneath that right eye.
Elbow to the head. He's out cold.
Wow. Wow.
Nothing can break me down.
right, coming up next, it's a heavyweight collision between Daniel Cormier and Andre Arlovsky. And now our tale.
You ready to fight? Ready.
Well, it has become the UFC's home away from home of sorts. We are live and underway here at Juness Arena in Rio de Janeiro, Brazil.
Hit him hard with that hook.
That'll leave a mark.
Oh! Woo! Woo! Look at that jab.
Landing a good series of strikes here. Punches in bunches.
He's cut over his right eyebrow.
Finds his range with the jab.
They have...
Oh! Takedown attempt there.
The kick lands.
Well, he left his head open there, Joe, and he got cracked with that jab. He was almost moving into it. So let's see if he can switch up the footwork here, Joe, and make the requisite adjustments. Now he goes for the single leg.
And he grabs the single.
Busy as he looks to improve position here. 3 minutes to go in the round.
Beautifully executed sweep. He's going after that rear naked choke here. Trying to get that arm under the chin. He pops out of the rear naked choke.
Arlovsky gets back up again. Sound defense there as he blocks the shot. Outstanding kick there by the Pitbull.
Oh, huge block!
He's fainting with the punch.
Very nice leg kick there by Arlovsky.
Wham! The right and the left behind it. Doing an excellent job blocking here. Oh!
He blocks the punch.
Oh!
Tried to set up the straight left, but he missed. Nice defense there. Huge block.
He's got a beautiful leg kick.
Oh, he's feeling it now. Nice combination there by Arlovsky. Well, his opponent's got the read now, Joe, as he lands the punch to the head. He's got to change up his striking pattern and the tempo, or he's going to continue to be vulnerable to that counter. Well, he's always on the counterattack, but a nice leg kick there by the Pitbull. Trying to establish that jab once again. 5 minutes in the books. All right, so there's the horn. Confidence has to be high up.
You ready to fight? Ready.
All right, second round underway.
That one hurt.
Able to land with the left hand there. Blocks the shot. Nice hook.
Hard left hook. Hurt him with that right. And there he swung with a haymaker. Good short punch there. And the kick lands.
Total strikes. Arlovsky gets caught with that punch. He'd be wise to get those hands up.
Nice kick right there.
So Arlovsky's lower jaw could not look much worse, Joe. Extremely swollen at this point in time. We'll keep an eye on it as this fight moves forward. Cormier gets hit with a kick here. That one landed flush. Let's see if he can make some adjustments.
Good jab by Cormier.
Getting the hands going here early.
Whoa!
his opponent's timing down. He has landed. Yeah, looks a little wobbly on his feet. Man, has his chin been tested off. And now starting to snap off that jab. Well, he's really picked up the pace here in round two. Much more aggressive now here and starting to find himself in the pocket.
Good right hand by Arlovski.
Nice kick there by Arlovski. Under 2 minutes to go. Overhand attempt now. It's blocked by Arlovski.
Missed that shot.
Just out of range with the big right hand.
Swung for the fences with that hook, but misses.
Cormier's bruise on that thigh, Joe, is hard to even look at. I can't imagine.
Oh! He's hurt! He's definitely rocked.
Oh! A huge...
All right, coming up next, it's a middleweight matchup between Israel Adesanya and Vanderlei Silva. Our tale of the tape for this much-anticipated middleweight encounter. More than 5 years apart, some differences in height and reach as well. All right, now for the official introductions, we go inside the octagon where we find Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds and the UFC.
All right, we are underway here at the T-Mobile Arena in Las Vegas, Nevada. Opens with the left hand and lands flush. Went for the inside leg kick. Straight right is there. Head kick there, blocked by Adesanya. Beautifully timed and placed kick there by Vanderlei Silva. Oh, tags him again with a flush left hand.
And a right behind it. Welcome to the jungle.
Well, he gets cracked to the head there, Joe. He continues to be vulnerable by leaning in. He's almost moving into the strike at this point in time. You got to get that head off the center line. Head kick.
Oh!
try to establish that jab. How about that shin?
Good defense there. Look at that straight right.
We cross the midpoint in round one.
That one hurt. Fainting.
Oh!
Oh, he got tapped. This could be it right here.
Oh, he might be out. Over 2 minutes to go in what has been a furious round one. Oh! He's got him hurt here. Back to the jab now, no good. Oh! The jab followed by the right hand. He blocks the punch.
Oh, tagged him.
Man, that cut is only getting worse. Canvas cleanup guy's gonna be busy.
Oh, he's tagging him.
He's got him right here.
Really slow.
Oh! And just like that, the fight is over.
A huge barrage of strikes. He kept coming and finally landed one big bomb for the knockout.
Well, Joe, you knew if he landed that weapon. And we go inside the octagon.